This is a new residence hall here at the University of Central Oklahoma. Kind of a couple things that were important to us is, one, looking at how many students live on campus and why they live on campus. And so we know that students who live on campus have better GPAs, are more likely to be involved in campus, and are more likely to graduate. So tying our services back to the academic mission in terms of increasing the number of graduates on campus was an important aspect of what we were looking at here. Also tying the facility to our transformative learning mission was important. So you'll see that the building, when we get it up, we'll have academic spaces in it, and throughout the building we've integrated the transformative learning tenets, what we refer to as the Central Six, as a part of the interior design of the building. In terms of the students' living arrangements, the way that we've set them up is that it'll be small pods of 10 students living together, sharing a bathroom, a neighborhood of 40, and then the community of 440 students. And so really trying to incorporate what we've heard from students they like best about each of our five residential centers. And so the best of our community concepts with the more privacy that students are encouraging us to consider.